You really expect me to believe that this overweight man is supposed to fly across the world in a matter of hours with reindeer and fit his fat, juicy ass through a chimney? No! And every single time I'd say I don't believe in Santa, this one girl in my class would go ballistic on me.